Well, India is enjoying and rejoicing the achievement of 23-year-old Neeraj Chopra, who made history for India and brought that gold medal. A historic moment indeed at the Tokyo Olympics for India. Joining me right now from the national capital are some youngsters who've come here cycling on a Sunday morning near the India Gate. Very iconic also for cyclists, a spot for them. Everybody here are 10th graders, but young India, that's the sentiment. A 23-year-old champion and this golden boy of the moment, as everyone is calling him, bringing back that gold medal in javelin. Young India, let's hear from them what this means to them and how they draw inspiration. Tell me.
We are feeling very proud.
Right.
This will be the inspiration for our, for the youth, and we can get motivation.
Yes, this is a very proud moment for India. After all, we get a gold medal in Olympics after 41 years, and it's an inspiration for all the youth.
Right.
This is very motivational and very, very struggleful, as he did a very, very much struggle, and we have to also do struggle to get achieve our goals like him.
The governments, respective state governments, should make more facilities available so more youth can join in sports.
Yes, most of the population of India are interested in sports. Okay. So,
which sport do you like?
Cricket.
You like cricket?
Volleyball.
Basketball.
Volleyball.
यहाँ पे तो ऑलरेडी चार फ्यूचर ओलंपिक मेडलिस्ट ऑलरेडी इन द मेकिंग हो चुके हैं. अगर आपको फैसिलिटीज मिल जाए सो यू विल प्रोबेबली टेक इट.
यस,
यू विल टेक इट
अप. ओके,
सो व्हाई डोंट यू ऑल, व्हाई डोंट ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल गिव अस थ्री चीयर्स फॉर नीरज चोपड़ा फ्रॉम दिल्ली सो दैट ही कैन वॉच अस. कम ऑन ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल टुगेदर.
हेवे फोरे.
नो, ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल टुगेदर.
हेवे फोरे.
विद कैमरा पर्सन मुर्सलिन इन दिल्ली, सोनाक्षी चक्रवर्ती फॉर एनडीटीवी.